Welcome back to my channel. So tomorrow I might do a back to school haul. I'm so excited. I think I'm gonna make school stop shopping tomorrow. Depends on if I get that cleaned up, because I need somewhere to put it all. I'm also gonna have to grab out my backpack from last year. Even though this is gonna be the only year that I haven't gotten a new backpack, I get a new backpack every year. It's gonna be really weird, but I'm actually gonna like it because I loved mine from last year, and I don't want a new one because it doesn't have so many compartments. I just it's perfect for a girl who's going to fifth grade like me. I'm really also sad right now because my stuffed animal from when I was a baby and my favorite one that my best friend gave me and my pillow got left at the trip I was at. I was actually at my best friend Brooklyn's her grandparents' house. I know I'm really holding the phone in so many weird ways right now, but I really don't know what way I should hold it right now. I got in my bed at like 11 o'clock. I don't know why I'm staying up this late. I want to go to bed, but like I can't fall asleep. It's really annoying. But yeah, like my hair is a mess already. I'm just like looking at my little fairy lights. Yeah. So if you're trying to get really pretty fairy lights, I definitely recommend these. These are stock Walmart app. That's my mom and my mom ordered them for me because I had bought $20 ones with my own money and they got caught up in my closet and they went around almost my whole room. They went around this wall, that, like this wall, my closet wall, and like where my door is, all the way to where that mouth picture was. They're really good, and they got caught up in the thing, and they turned all off because the wires broke, and I got really mad. Now I'm also right now. It's definitely not cold in my room. It's actually really hot in here. My dog is sleeping up there. She does not want to come in, but lay in the bed with me. Okay. But yeah, also Brooklyn, if you're watching this, thank you for bringing me on the trip. Yeah. Bye.